Hi, this is the Sandlapper RVers, Rufus and Bonnie. We were in Key West not too long ago, and we went to the Mel Fisher Treasure Exhibit. I would recommend everyone to go see that. It is very interesting, and it's filled with treasures that Mel Fisher brought up from the ship, the Atocha. In this exhibit, you can see actual treasures. There are silver bars, gold beads, gold bars, jewelry, everything that he brought up from the ocean. So enjoy this video. And take a look at the craftsmanship on this jewelry. It's beautiful. And this gold is 21 to 23 karat gold. The reason why they made jewelry a lot is because jewelry was taxed a lot less than bars or ingots. And once again, thank you for watching our video, and don't forget to like and subscribe.